Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property.